For example, on Friday, before I left Washington to come home to San Francisco in my district, they passed this legislation barring trans girls from participating in sports. See, they don't have too much to go on.
Sound like some bullshit to me.
The women's right to choose issue did not help them in the election. We knew that. That's why we had it in the forefront of our messaging in the districts.
Europe, you're such a bad person. Like, all the way through to your core.